Ian used to say that when a cricket came into your home, something bad was coming.